Morgan. And the Lakers and the throws have a miserable road trip. There's a block by Charles on Kareem, but a foul. He got him with the body, apparently. My point was that they had squandered a lot of leads on that last road trip.
They really had. They were, you know, even the games they were winning, they were only winning by 1 point. Pat Riley realized that it's not the 76ers or the Lakers that he recognized last year and the year before.